Before examining the patient's wrists and hands, consider these important structures. Bones of the wrist and hand include the distal ulna and radius, the carpal bones, the metacarpals, and the phalanges. Related joints include the distal radio ulnar, radiocarpal, intercarpal, metacarpal phalangeal, proximal interphalangeal, and distal interphalangeal.